Okay guys, your boy Black Seal back with another Empire Rage Play. Now last battle we went against the Kingdom's army with Galvis, Ganlin again, punk bitch ass, and the Duke, Zier, whatever his name is. So Fucker came out and Fucker showed us how strong his freaking God of Chaos attack was. So, right now, we're on Cecilia's ending, end game. She likes us, we like her. So, there's nothing in the shop, nothing we want. Let's go to interview. Enter Cecilia. Let's interview Cecilia. Good. We gotta interview Sidera. And we're gonna interview Claire. Shut up, Claire, and go fucking suck your dad's dick. Spoiled bitch. I don't need your fucking advice about relationships. My eyes are set on Cecilia, are you that fucking clueless and you can't see, you stupid bitch? So here we go. Now, hopefully this dumb bitch, because she is stupid, Sidera has proven to be fucking stupid. Hopefully this dumb bitch doesn't go up to her brother to talk and then get surrounded and ambushed like she did in the other battle in the desert. It better not do that. I swear to you, it better not do that. Be so pissed off if it does that bullshit, because everybody knows, it's like, dude, that's what you do not do that. Wow! Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not bad. That's not bad. Is it a Zaku? Is that Zaku back there? Zako, whatever his name is. He's done his thing. Fuck it. Why is he even here? We beat him 2 battles ago. We beat him like 2 or 3 battles ago. Why the fuck is he here? Stop recycling the same goddamn guys, man. Man, shut the fuck up. We already beat the fuck out of you. Shut your pussy ass up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up with this stupid store. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Shut up. Shit, shut the fuck up. Hear what the fuck you talking? Shut the pussy ass up. You don't got nothing to say to me, bitch. You don't got nothing to say to me. Since you don't got nothing to say to me, shut the fuck up. Bitch ass. Should just strike him. Oh, I would love to slap Shaggy, but I can't. So since I can't, I'll just go stand here. The other two will deal with you. Ooh, we gotta fight. Let's fight. Slash. That's an awful lot for a fucking one move. Should we make it count? He takes off 60, almost 60 points. 57 points. 44. 22. I take off 66 points. Be fair. Not just bullshit. Cheap ass fuckers. Get the shit out of here, pussy. Come on, hit him again. Come on. You want it? You want it? You dick, you want it? One thing I will buy is one of those new coats. That I would buy. I don't think they have any of those. Okay, so let's fuck. Let's... good Genkai. Good Genkai did the thing. We'll just stand here, peg him up. That's what we do. Splat! Dex and then defense. Oh, you want it so early. Okay, we'll give it to you early. Cause I can give it to you early, I can give it to you right now, you little bitch. Smash it all in your face. What shall we? Shut up. Probably miss. It's worth chance. I'm sorry. Not really. That's the funny thing about it. She's like, SPAC! SPAC shatters, motherfucker. If I can get this motherfucker with a muscle, man, if I can get him with this, he's toast. Why did he... Hold up. Why did he have to do that again? No. He didn't have to do that. You are shitting me. Why would he... I don't get it. I just want to flip that one hit point. Thank you. What's Funko gonna do? Kick down the nuts. Or... kick down the nuts. Kick him in the nuts. Bitch. Genkai, I'm gonna hit him up with Genkai. Hey, you little dickhead. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. Cheaters. Cheaters. Probably gonna hurt him. Told you. Which isn't fair. It's not fair by any means that this motherfucker can go around and do any fucking thing he wants to. It's bullshit. And then you have what she can't defend. Man, fuck you and your ass. She can't defend. Fuck you, dude. Oh, fuck ass bitch. Eat your mama's dick. Pussy ass bastard. She can't defend. Kiss my fucking ass. What you fucking do, you bitch ass motherfucker. Fuck ass bastard. Talking about some goddamn, he can't defend. Kiss my ass. And why can't I do anything with this? Okay. Stupid ass shit. Of course. Of course you're gonna hit, cheap bitch. Eat a dick. Fuck boy. Get the fuck out of here. Now you wanna go run something. Why can anybody in my thing not why can't none of my guys to fuck you in your ass? I can't defend nothing. Fuck you. How about I can't goddamn defend? Yo, fuck you, bitch. Thought I can't defend. Fuck you and your mama, pussy ass, bitch. Can't defend. Fuck out of here. None of my guys can defend. No, they only avoid. Oh, fuck you. Bitch. I'm still gonna attack your pussy ass. What the fuck is this? Get out of here with that pussy shit. Cheating people and shit. Talking about you can't defend. Fuck you. That's what you do, bitch. Pussy ass. Talking about nobody can defend. The fuck is you? Fuck out that fuck out of my face. Talking about nobody can defend. Kiss my ass. Can't defend. No bitch ass. Goddamn cheater. Fuck ass out of my face. How about you can't defend? Who the fuck is you? Talking about somebody can't damn defend. Kiss my motherfucking ass. You get the fuck out of here. Yeah, we gonna do it. You bitch ass out my face, bitch. Suck your daddy's dick. Go suck fucker's dick, queer. Go suck fucker's dick, queer. Fuck boy, get fuck ass out of here. I said it. Go suck fucker's dick. You queer. Man, I get the fuck out of my face, bitch. Oh, I got 2 level ups. Oh, thank you. I don't mind if I do get 2 level ups. That's what I do, is get 2 level ups and good agility if you're 20. Put this other one here on the left. Good defense. Thank you. Ah, move. Fuck ass boy. But people can't fucking defend. Fuck out my face. Hey, how you doing? What you're doing, but I know what I'm doing. Guess what? Bitch, your ass out of my face, bitch. I don't like when you do no bullshit like that. None of my guys can goddamn defend. Your guys can do anything they want to. My guys can't. They can't defend. They can. So my guys can't defend. What the fuck? Put my defense. Get his defensive 20. I'll move, I'll just move. Oh, really? So you say the tide of battle's changing. That's what you're saying? What's he got? What's he got? He's fucking pumping his beat in his damn face. What's up? Oh, you wanna act bold is what you wanna do, okay? You can act it. Splat. That's all I'm doing on you, boy. Fuck ass is out of here. Cecilia's about to raise this shit up. Oh, damn. Cecilia! Go. Okay. What am I gonna do with this? Okay, cool. We'll deal with this. We got you. Sorry, dude. I don't even know why this guy needs to go. Thank you. No problem. Mike, you know me! Good fight. Move. Yeah, get over here and just fucking chill out. Oh, now he wants to come. Oh, now I love you. I love you now. Let's shut that shit up, dude. I love you now. Let's shit out of here. Fireball this motherfucker out of here. Bye, bitch.
Yes, Falcon, your ass, bitch. Falcon, your ass.
And? Let's go over here. Still fuck. 60 fucking a box, man. Hit him, his back's turned. If he goes. Psychotic dictator. Look at this guy. This cream puff ass bitch. You better be dead if this goddamn fucking tired as punk motherfucker. So goddamn tired of this bitch. Aggravating. Bye, bitch. So I can come up here, turn, and still hit his ass with a fucking fireball. What did I tell you? I told you he was gonna do. Wow, what a douchebag. What do you know what he's gonna do? Hey, you can not fast move. I'm not even right now. Shut up. Bro. Asking him these stupid questions. He's been a bitch the whole game, and now you're asking him why? Shut the fuck up. Kill the goddamn guy. Shut the fuck up. God damn. Talking to him like he's a fucking friend. This guy's a dickhead. He's been a dickhead the whole goddamn game. You wanna talk to him and shit? You wanna invite him to your house for coffee? Fuck out of here, man. You don't do that pussy shit. You do the pussy shit. You don't do the pussy shit. Motherfucker talking about why you do this. Shut the fuck up. He's a bad guy. Bitch ass. White dude. Dumb fuck. Asking this guy a stupid ass question. He's dirty as shit, dude. He asked me stupid shit. Hey. Why did you do that? Get the fuck out of here. Because he's a bitch. That's why I did it. Nobody gives a shit about you, fuck her, old boy. Let's see if I can hit him with a somersault. I'm going to hit him with a somersault. He might die, but guess what? Hit his ass with a somersault. He is kicking the shit out of this guy. This somersault is, like, amazing. And then guess what? Alright, pick which one I want to do to you. I should just fucking kill you. You can really do. Keep him to his one little point of damage. Oh, guess what? I'm gonna move. Slap shell. Thanks. Who's either gonna be him, Claire, or Genkai? That bitch die. Great. Why is he not dead again? He better be dead. I swear to you, he better be dead. This is what rage. See, this is what gets me to raging, because this motherfucker sits here. Yes, this is what we've been waiting for, guys. Shh. Yes. Cecilia, I love you. This is hot and steamy. Kiss her. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Yes, steam babies. Ooh, I believe in us. Yes, this is what I'm talking about. Cecilia and Bastard sitting in a tree.
K-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes the love, then comes the marriage, then comes some
trap music, and you get pulled over by cops and slammed to the ground. Yeah, I like this. At least he lives. Wow, like you're a fucking dead zombie. Wow, this is nuts. What? Things got muffled, got bones in your throats. God, this is damn dialogue. You know I can't stand dialogue, guys. You guys get bored of this shit. See, now, let me pose a question to anybody who is thinking. I told you, this story sucks dick. It has so many fucking holes in it, so many contradictions on it. Like, for instance, everybody knows who fucking Bastion is, even though they never fucking heard of Bastion, because everybody thought that the fucking king and his son died ages ago, 15 years ago. But now everybody knows who the fuck Bastion is. Everybody knows about the goddamn Ultra Gunner. Everybody knows about the Gracia Stone, who the Marquise had hid, Dion Marquise had hit himself, which is stupid. So let me pose a question to you, if you are thinking, like me. If you are thinking, look at this statement. You have to sacrifice people to power up the Zulwarm. So if you run out of people, then what happens to the Zulwarm? Exactly. Thank you. Thank you, guys. That's all I want to know. This little one depends on people getting sacrificed to it. If you defeat all the kingdoms, then now what? The end game. That's just all I want to know. Anyway, guys.
Thank you.